when I deal with motorcycle crashes, they are always the worst injured people that I see outside of the rollover crash, but the motorcycle people are injured the worst. And a lot of times the people that are injured never has purchased insurance themselves. So I would encourage you, if you have ride a motorcycle on a regular basis, go out and make sure you purchase uninsured motorist coverage and you have that on your motorcycle insurance. Even though in the state of Florida you're not required to purchase motorcycle insurance, make sure you do to cover yourself, because the most catastrophic cases that I see are the people driving on motorcycles and other drivers not seeing them or hearing them and therefore cutting them off. Uninsured motorist coverage covers you if the person that hits you does not have bodily injury coverage on their insurance policy that covers you, or does not have enough insurance to cover the value of your injury or your losses. What I see happen with people that are involved in motorcycle crashes, it's not like a situation where they're gonna get up and dial 911 and be able to get a copy of the police report and be able to take pictures. Usually those people are severely injured, where most commonly people are dialing 911 for them and then they're going into the hospital via ambulance. Literally, I've gotten about 5 or 6 catastrophic motorcycle cases in the last month and a half, and every single one of them, the people who were involved in the crash never had motorcycle insurance to cover themselves, and they had to strictly rely on the other person who hit them to pay for their bodily injury and also their property damage claims. Make sure you get out there and purchase that uninsured motorist.